My dear friends, the performance of this stock Amazon, it is absolutely amazing how accurate my vision was about an important investment in Amazon, naming the stock the single best momentum player out there. That is to say, compared to other momentum stocks, I said that I preferred by far Amazon to Tesla Motors, LinkedIn and many others, that I decided to take profits and to focus my particular attention on long side in Amazon, since my vision was that Amazon had a lot of room to go. Therefore, you had to invest in Amazon, maintaining a very large position on the stock, and not only that, adding to the long side several times after confirmation of my bottom 2 months and a half ago at $280. So this was a process. Meanwhile, the stock gained more than $100. Today you can close 50% of these amazing, extraordinary profits that you have further in the stock market, in this case in Amazon. And the rest you can use a trailing stop. So the importance of taking some profits off the table, I repeat, after a swing trade of more than $100 and confirming that 3 weeks ago, that $343, it was other compelling reason to invest in Amazon and not a reversal of the trend. So I described step by step this process, the performance of the stock. I informed you in terms of position sizing that you had to have a very large investment in Amazon. And there were other players, other stocks that have been extraordinarily good in the stock market, other opportunities, but not only on long side, also on the short side. Tesla Motors, it was one of them. And when you refer to my comments, and that is the most important that I announced here around 2 months ago, you see that I was absolutely right about Amazon. I uploaded already several presentations, including lessons, explaining that this is not about technical analysis, this is not about fundamental analysis. I have been explaining this for years, and all those fools and idiots that they didn't want to invest in Amazon, they are paying or they paid a very high price. So I do recommend you to listen to the recent lesson that I uploaded to YouTube, that is free, it's almost 2 hours long. I created that lesson between 3 and 5 a.m. or I believe on a Saturday or Sunday. Since during market hours, during the week, I don't have time. And hopefully you will understand what I meant by saying and giving you facts, evidence that we create the charts, we create the history in these stocks, but we create it live. We don't refer to past history to predict future price moves. The most important is that we create these things live, that is the pivots that they were here announced as the most important pivots. And bear in mind, those that wanted to sell short Amazon with a profit, you also had the opportunity to do it several months ago with the stock trading between $310 to $280. But the stock didn't want to go lower, so the most important was that announcement that I made, that I didn't see the stock moving lower. And even if you had a short position in Amazon, you had to close that short and then you had to reverse to the long side. Because if you didn't do it, you missed $100 per share, I repeat. And obviously you understand that the more you make, the more you can make. And by having a small position on the stock, that was in fact against my recommendation, because I told you to invest and to ahead to Amazon, therefore to have several long positions on the stock. If you had just a small position on stock, in a matter of 2 months, you made more than $1 million. And by doing so, in just one stock, I repeat, you paid the service for at least 6 years. In fact, more, 9 years or so. So what else do you need? I don't think you need anything else, my friends. This is happens every single day on my announcements. And that is the most important, is the confirmation of these things. And also, and I consider that quite relevant, to be patient, because those fools that they are trading stocks or investing in stocks just for a couple of dollars or $5 or $10, you are a complete idiot. There were, I repeat, at least $100 to be made per share in Amazon. And this just in basically the last 3 months. So all of you that closed positions in Amazon on the long side, and even worse, those that played the short side in Amazon, you are absolutely ridiculous. You should not ever be in investment and trading, since your knowledge is not zero, but negative, is below zero. You are extraordinarily dangerous to any other individual out there, including and most important to yourself, since you are your worst enemy. You don't know shit about investment and trading. And that lesson about the technical analysis and fundamental analysis, explaining that they are useless tools, because you cannot predict the right side of the chart based on technical analysis or fundamental analysis. But obviously I'm referring to the fundamental analysis and technical analysis that you can read on books and in the 99.9% of the websites. Because in fact there is a branch of technical analysis that is called applied technical analysis. That branch of technical analysis is important, but that branch of technical analysis, that is the technical analysis, that is the stock pivots that we create or we define, that is not available to read on books or anywhere else. So that is in fact strategic key advantage of the service that I have been teaching about for more than 15 years. So what else do you want me to say? I don't have any further comments to make other than to repeat the same as I said before. That is to say, in other words, all of you had plenty of time to invest in Amazon and to make an extraordinary profit. And don't forget that the market does not care, does not give a shit about your opinion. If this stock had to move higher, it had to move higher, and not because you believe that the stock is overvalued or it is a bubble or whatever. I repeat that you are a fool, you are a loser, you have demonstrated to yourself and to any other investor out there in the world, but more important to yourself, and therefore you don't deserve any credibility whatsoever, if you missed these profits in Amazon in the past 3 months, at least $100 per share. Because if your role in the market as an investor or a trader is to argue with others, and you have never proven anything to yourself or to any other, why are you trying to invest in the market or trade in the market according to your own beliefs? There is no sense, there is nothing, because you know that you are a loser, and by knowing that you are a loser, you will never have the confidence, even in the future if you want to sell short Amazon or whatever, to do it successfully. Because a loser will never be able to succeed in the market. That is a mathematical fact, and against mathematical facts, you cannot do anything. You can jump, you can argue, you can do whatever you want. But against mathematical facts, you cannot do anything against it. So, if you want to learn about how to invest in the stock market or how to trade stocks, because there is a difference between to invest and to trade, there is a difference in terms of trading strategies and so on, you have plenty of time, you have free information on the blog of the company, on the website, and in the particular case, in Amazon, you had to invest and to use most of your capital. Those individuals that they invested 100 shares or 50 shares or 500 shares, obviously you are fucking joking with all this, because when a stock is going to move $100 per share, you have to be there with a minimum position sizing of at least 10,000 shares. If you tell me that you don't have money to buy Amazon 10,000 shares, you are also fucking joking with this, because in the past 15 years, my friends, in fact, you had to have at least more than time and capital to buy more than 100,000 shares of Amazon, based on the profits that I've been here giving to you and to share with you. So don't fucking come with arguments and excuses, because fools and idiots I'm tired of, and it is, I believe, sufficient to already have on the internet those criminals, like in seekingalpha.com, posting that Amazon was going to crash. Amazon was not going to crash, because when you have a Brazilian criminal, his name is Paulo Santos, posting on a website like seekingalpha.com, probably more than 200 articles calling Amazon overvalued and a stock that is likely to crash, or that it was likely to crash, during probably 50 articles or 200, doesn't matter. The fucking idiot is a criminal that he should be jailed, and you cannot ever rely on criminals or to follow the advice of criminals, because those criminals, they are not different than Madoffs or those fools in the US that you all know, like Jim Cramer, telling you to invest in Bear Stearns at $60 before the total meltdown to $6 before the company disappeared. So, my friends, before you start arguing and jumping and coming with fucking excuses, in the market does not, there are no reasons and there is no place whatsoever for any fucking excuse, other than the fact that you are a loser. And as a loser, the single best thing that you have to do is to carry on and to continue your fucking miserable life, but not as an investor, probably flipping fucking hamburgers in McDonald's in Indonesia. And if you don't like these fucking words, it is your problem, my friends, because you prove to be a loser. I don't have anything else to prove other than to inflict heavy losses on your portfolio when you don't follow the guidelines. Because I never fail, unfortunately, and I'm still looking for a fucking challenge in the stock market. And as I said before, although Amazon, when you look at the fundamentals and the technicals or whatever you want to call them, you don't make decisions based on things that you, when you try to rationalize the stock market, because the stock market is not to be rationalized. These are stocks. It does not mean that they are related to the companies, and you have to learn in first place, as I've been telling you thousands of times, each stock has a game, and you have to learn about the game played on each stock. So you have to learn about the game, even if you are very bearish. There are only two reasons to close a position, and those two reasons are very simple, very objective, and any other reason you are is not else than an argument or an excuse. And the arguments and excuses are for losers, and those that they are not willing to assume their own responsibilities. And those two reasons are to take a profit or to reverse direction of trading or investment. So if you had an open loss in Amazon because you were selling short the stock, the only thing that you had to do, it was to close the short position, reverse to the long side, buying heavily the stock. And this, in fact, it was already explained many months ago in Tesla Motors, when all those fools, the Wall Street fools that you are used to listen and to have so much credibility, they were all bearish Tesla Motors, as you know, with sell ratings, and that in fact started below the $60. They started to downgrade Tesla Motors at $40, and when Tesla Motors jumped, you remember these on earnings to $60 plus, they reiterated sell ratings on the stock, and I told you the stock had lots of room to go, and that not was because of short squeezes entirely, okay? So in Amazon, this move that you have seen, the $280 to $381.5 so far, it is not a short squeeze as most of you might believe. Because I repeat again that what you think or what you believe, the professionals, they don't give a shit. You are a fucking loser that don't know anything about stock market, and you believe that this move to $100 per share is short squeeze. This is not fucking short squeeze. This is not based on technicals, and it is not based on fundamentals, all right? So this was based on other factors, and the most important factor, in fact, it was my vision that I said, this stock is the one of the best stocks in the market, momentum players. So in the market, you have many momentum players. You are used to have Tesla Motors, companies like Yelp, companies like Facebook, Google, you know, many, although Google is not a momentum player anyway. You have the momentum player is other definition. So having said this, Amazon, that in fact it was in that class, Amazon, it was the single best one. And when you compare, I'm going to pull out this, when you compare Amazon, for you just to, you know, to realize that this, it is in fact became reality, you see that in the past 3 months, LinkedIn sold, so it's not at new 52-week highs, and therefore it didn't gain $100 per share, Amazon did. Tesla Motors, even worse, the stock sold off, all the way down to this price today. So the stock didn't continue rallying more $100 per share, it sold off, it's completely different, and in fact you had to invest on the short side in Tesla Motors to make $40 million doing it, according also to a case study that I published, and all these steps in Tesla Motors, they were called here step by step precisely for you to make $40 million. And if you refer to other stocks that they were the momentum stocks, like this one, the Yelp, same situation, the stock didn't rally more, you know, $10 or $20. And even Facebook, that was one of the greatest investment here, and with obviously strong buy, up to $56, the stock also sold off. So the only stock that in fact gained, and the single best gained out there during this entire process, it was Amazon. And I told you that this was in fact my vision, that Amazon could be that potential opportunity. So we had to explore it, we had to be there, we had to confirm this daily, weekly, and monthly. So I'm very happy to see that Amazon responded to my vision, because in the end I had this vision, I had the opportunity to share it with you, and you profited in all these stocks, Tesla Motors short side, Amazon long side. So by following this guidance that I announced here, you not only made, we are not talking about $1 million, and in fact, we are talking about by far more. So my friends, already in fact, it is, one, I don't know, 100 times that I announced this in 2013, that you had the opportunity to pay in just, you know, 3 months, or during the course of the last year, you paid the service for the rest of your life. So, what else do you want? I mean, I think that I've been very fucking clear about all this, and I don't like, in fact, to keep repeating the same shit. If you wanted to understand a little bit better about what I'm talking about, there is that lesson that is entirely free. 2 hours of my time, 3 a.m. to 5 a.m. In the morning, you had this technical analysis and a fundamental analysis, useless tools, okay? So this is very clear, my friends. I don't see where the difficulty of this, quite frankly, is, other than to be there and to make the most. But for that, you had to obviously forget about those fucking idiots in SeekingAlpha.com, those criminals, that in fact is not the first time. They keep repeating the same every single year by calling companies like this that they should have been delisted a long time ago. They calling these great investments, strong buys. You see that this is the inverse of Amazon. Why the fuck are you going to invest in a company like OCZ Technology if the fucking stock was not worth more than 46 cents? I mean, instead of that, you have companies like this. I mean, are you going to explain to me that Amazon, that OCZ Technology was by far a better investment than Amazon? Are you fucking nuts or what? Are you trying to convince who? You? But who the fuck are you? You are worthless. A loser. That is the definition of a loser, my friends. If you don't like it, quit. Otherwise, if you want to prove something, it is not to me. Now, it is not to others, it is to yourself. But that is the first person that you have to convince yourself. It's not me, I don't give a shit about your opinion or what you are going to do. But you cannot even convince yourself, my friend. That is the worst part. You are the definition of a loser because you are a loser. And the losers are necessary in the market because 90% of investors in the market, they lose money. Why did they lose money? Do you think that you are going to be rich by selling short Amazon and buying Apple? Do you think that everyone didn't have the same opinion? But who the fuck tells you that everyone in the world had to be rich? Do you understand the reasoning behind this? Because, I mean, this is simple, it's not difficult. The more people you find that they agree with you, the worse it is for you, my friends. You are worthless, you don't know even how to use your brain. That is the problem, my friends. Go on, every single Friday here, I send people to church, to pray, to find suckers. And you are missing that date, you have to do it. You understand? The problem is that you don't have discipline, and by not having discipline, and you don't, you are trading and investing according to your own beliefs, you are not ever going anywhere in stock market because it is not necessary a master in, economics to achieve these results. This is not about a magical technical indicator. This is not about a magical formula. This is not about the Federal Reserve. This is not about, otherwise, Tesla Motors could be $250, why not, or $300. So how do you justify that Tesla Motors, for example, sold off quite a lot, more than $70 per share, while the stock gained more than $100 per share? How do you explain that? Where is in the technical analysis that it says that Amazon was going to make more than $100 per share while Tesla Motors was going to decline more than $70 per share? Tell me which is the technical indicator and I give you $1 million. You don't know, my friends. You are inventing. That is not on the books. You are not going ever to see a book that tells you this because there is no book. They don't have any value, my friends. You are wasting your time visiting those scam websites like seekingalpha.com, tradesinforma.com, and all that shit, Jim Cramers and blah blah blah, that they don't know anything about trading and investment, okay? So that is the reality and the truth about the stock market. Keep repeating the same for the past 15 years, man, thousands of times, and only fools, if you don't believe, you are a loser, and as a loser, you don't have money for your future, and also you don't deserve to share with others, and in the end, you are just begging that the government then helps you, and you are in the end a socialist or a communist, that even worse, because you don't deserve anything other than to invent that the responsibility for all this is behind the banks and blah blah blah, and that in fact, if that is your opinion, you should be jailed, because it is your opinion, you as by having that opinion, you are fucking dangerous, not only to yourself, but to everyone else. Thank you.